Oh, g'day, Joey here. So I want to celebrate 60 years since the release of the Do Run Run. So I've got my Digitech Trio out, and I just want to quickly work out a bass and drum rhythm section for the song. So I thought I'd just do this bit here before, and then I'll do a short arrangement afterwards, probably in the next day or two. Now, if we look on the screen, because the Do Run Run's in swung eighths, I went looking for any swung eighths genre settings I haven't used yet. Because as we know, the most important thing is that I use up every genre setting that I can. That's more important than actually finding the right one. So I came across hip-hop. So there are two, numbers 8 and 9, you can see they're highlighted in yellow. They're both swung eighths settings. Shuffling early 2000s R&B and then swung 90s R&B jam. So I thought, oh, maybe one of those will work. So that's what we're going to do now. What I'm going to do is, you know, I've got the intro for my song will be something like... Actually, that's very reminiscent of what I did a few videos ago with Waterloo. I tuned my E string down to D, and I did that sort of boogie thing for the intro of Waterloo. And now I'm going to be an E flat, so I've actually tuned my E string to E flat, and now I've got an octave boogie thing happening. That's going to be my intro, and so that's all I need to do for the moment, is just a couple of bars of that. So let me see, so this is number 8. This is number 9, the 90s R&B. Which already I'm liking the sound of. So I can actually change the rhythm I was intending to do, I can change to suit, yeah? I'm going to run with that, so I won't do the rest here. I'm going to finish off my backing track, and I'm going to record my short arrangement to celebrate 60 years of the Do Run Run. Okay, that's what you'll see next. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.